Hey everybody, welcome back to our division walkthrough. We are continuing with our platinum walkthrough. And so John, I think we'll do another two missions in this video, if we have time. We moved,
sounds good.
Basically we skipped over this zone. We did a couple side missions in this zone here. But it didn't look like there was any main missions. And we're gonna basically just stick to doing the main missions for now. In order to get our trophies, but the police academy is the only one in this zone, and then we'll probably move into this zone on the very right and try to do this Warren Gate power plant, because it's level 18 to 19, I think, so that'll be our next zone. But for now let's jump in and do the police academy.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy.
I have to try to cater my gear to increase my skill power as well, because my skill power is insanely weak. Yours is at like 25,000 or something like that.
Yeah, mine's at
25. Well, this is level 16. We're a little over-leveled. I think we'll be okay.
Oh, yeah.
Group member started mission.
Oh, probably because I ran ahead a little bit.
Oh. Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna try to, like I say, cater my gear to try to increase my skill power, so hopefully I can, I might even have to craft a few things maybe. Like I did craft this, what was it, one of these purple gear that I have, I crafted and it was insanely overpowered for a while.
Yeah.
I don't even know where we're going here. Find the signal.
I don't know where we're going either.
Oh.
Oh.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Oh, of course.
Oh.
This kind of looks like the same.
Oh. Oh.
Guy just runs right through the fire. Oh yeah, my AUG that I'm using is...
good?
Oh yeah, it's kind of shredding these guys. It has a skill also that, or a talent I guess it's called, that basically damages 15, does 15% extra damage to armor.
Oh, nice.
Is there gear in here? Oh no, it must be another level up.
Yeah.
Oh, here's one.
Oh,
I hate these LMGs that I keep getting.
I know. For me, it's shotguns.
Shotguns and LMGs I get a lot of. Eventually, I'll probably switch over to LMGs just because they are quite strong.
Oh, you should have waited for me.
Oh, I didn't realize. Do I have to wait for you now?
No idea. Maybe.
Okay, we'll see what happens, I guess.
What the heck?
I'll wait for you in the...
the elevator's not coming down for me.
Should. Okay, it should come now.
That's really weird. Is there another way to get up?
It should come for you now, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright.
Well, hang on. I want to use some grenades on these guys. I've been working at my commendations. And
yeah.
I've been getting some grenade kills.
Right on.
I want to try to get at least two of them if I can, but... no, I'll have to settle for one, I guess. Well, there's one right in that room on the right. Oh, crap! Oh, I should have used my skill. Damn it. Wow. Yeah, your little seeker mind is insane.
Yeah, it's pretty good, eh?
Yeah, you just killed about four of them, I think.
Yeah. I got the good one now, too, that splits up and kind of...
yeah. It's like the... yeah. What do they call it? The cluster mine or whatever?
Yes, I got that one. And my skill power is pretty high now, which is good.
Yeah, like I said, man, it's at 25,000 or something.
Yeah.
There's a crate here. A loot box. Nothing good for me.
Me neither. Actually, wait, maybe that is good. It's the same gun. But it's green instead of blue.
Well, it's leading us up the stairs, that's why.
Oh, yeah.
Well, where are they? My sticky bomb still does a decent amount of damage.
Yeah.
It's not a whole lot, but...
Yeah, the sticky bomb's actually really good, too.
Well, this one has something yellow. Probably another weapon kit. Where is it?
Oh, yeah, probably.
Didn't tell me what it was.
Nothing in here.
What? Oh, crap. I just disoriented them. Hang on, I want to toss a grenade.
Oh.
I got one kill. Yeah, we're basically almost to the point where we can hold our own in the dark zone, so I think we will we'll try to do our dark zone video soon, where we can maybe spend a video or two in the dark zone.
Sounds good.
Working toward the trophies we need, like the extracting weapons from all the different zones and all that.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Okay, come in the elevator now.
I like the scar. Reminds me of John Connor.
The scar?
Yeah.
I kind of wish there were more loot crates in this game.
Me too. I feel like there's not a whole lot, hey?
No. Oh. I'm getting ready to launch my...
Yep.
Where are all these guys?
Cross.
Oh, crap! Yeah, like, my sticky bomb isn't the greatest. It doesn't kill anybody in one shot anymore, but... still took those guys' health down quite a bit.
Yeah. Well, the way I see it, even if it's not killing them, as long as it's lowering their health a lot.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh,
and with this SMG that I'm using, the fact that it does extra damage to armor.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Oh.
I got him, the guy that was shooting you.
Why do I... Oh my goodness. Yeah, look at that arrow. Oh, let's see how it does with this guy. Yeah, it all... That was, risky, but it worked.
Yeah.
It pretty much eats away their armor, so I think trying to keep this gun... Can you upgrade your gun, level of your gun?
I actually have no idea, but if you can, yeah, that would be...
I think I would use this gun all the time. Because if I can upgrade the level for it and increase the damage output and all that to my level.
Yeah, that'd be really good.
Like
if you could just upgrade it as you go.
Yeah, because I've never had a... I know it's only an SMG, but I've never had a gun that could destroy the armor of the enemies like that.
Yeah. No, I hear ya.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
An echo? Activate the echo. I don't remember.
Echo beacon detected.
Oh, it's down there.
How many do you have left for the echoes?
I
think, let me just check here. It'll, because this will probably count as a collectible. Yeah, So I'm at 34.
I have 35 out of 63.
Oh, nice. So you have one more than me.
For God's sake, you have to do this. You need help. You've gone crazy.
You back to the guy? These echoes are so cool, though.
They are.
I love just walking around them and...
Yeah, seeing exactly what happened.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. Yeah. Like I say, that's one of my favorite collectibles that they've ever... Ubisoft kind of hit it in the ballpark with that type of collectible.
I agree. Well, it's just cool because it's like...
It shows you what happened. Yeah, well, it shows you what happened previous to the outbreak, right? That's what I really like about it. It's nothing like innovating to the point where it would, you know... I just think it's a really cool collectible.
Yeah.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, this way.
Oh, a rogue agent.
Those damn rogue agents, I tell ya.
Crazy.
No, this way?
Downloading archive security data.
No, where are we going? Respawned. Bad guys are gonna come from here.
Are they?
I'm guessing.
It's not totally.
Maybe not. You're not alone anymore. Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Upload complete. Begin upload. Neutralize. First wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it. Okay. Oh yeah, there they all are. Nice work.
Thanks.
Try throwing your mine out there.
Should I wait until the boss though?
Okay, yeah, that's probably. Well, how long does it take to
I mean not long, but
when does the boss come, do you know? Do you remember?
No, I don't. I've never done this mission before.
Oh.
I've never made it this far.
I can't remember. I know I have done this mission, I think, but I can't remember.
Well, I'm assuming it's soon, right? Because this is...
You would think so. It's got to be close to the end of the mission, right?
You would think.
Oh, sniper up there. Oh, somebody's coming down in a helicopter. Neutralize, yeah. There's the boss. I don't like
take
this.
Take down the rogue agent.
He is a rogue agent. I'll try to... Oh my gosh. Okay, this guy. Yeah, see, my SMG just took his entire...
That's awesome.
Same thing with the boss.
Oh, he's already almost dead.
Yeah. Like I said, this SMG just like...
Oh, damn.
Oh no! Okay. Thank gosh for my health skill. Oh! I got sniped from someone.
Yeah, probably this. Oh!
Oh, he ran inside. He was behind us, I didn't even realize.
Oh, damn. I thought I could kill him, but.
You're down?
You got him. Yeah, the boss. He's almost dead, though. He's, like, right at the end. Oh, you're down too?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh, frick. I didn't even know that.
We'll have to restart from the checkpoint.
I wouldn't have ran after him had I known you were down.
I was wondering what the heck you were doing.
Look sharp. You're not alone. Yeah. That's alright though.
No, it's all good. We're overpowered. It's just that he was lucky enough to sneak behind us. We could have killed him.
Oh yeah, easily. I pretty much had him dead. The only reason why I died was because that sniper shot me in the back while I was running.
Yeah.
And then when I ran into the building, my health was already all the way down.
Maybe what we'll do is we'll actually stay in here when he comes, and then we can just kind of snipe at him and pick him off.
Could. The only bad thing is I don't have a sniper right now.
My sniper doesn't even... Because my... I'm just using it without the scope.
Yeah.
So it's overpowered, but it's not... I can't do any hardcore sniping with it.
Yeah,
if that makes sense.
Is there still a sniper up there right now?
Not yet.
Once the actual boss comes, I'm going to,
There he is. I wonder if we can shoot him while he's getting out of the helicopter.
Not sure. Well,
a lot of gear around here for me to pick up. Oh.
Oh, damn.
Where'd that guy come from? Use your health, John.
Oh. Yeah, I did.
Okay, we can probably kill him quick.
Oh. I don't know who just shot me, but...
There's another legendary guy.
Oh, yeah, it's probably who then.
Yeah, these guys are, there's a sniper up there too, hey? So make sure to...
Oh, yeah. Probably the sniper shot me then.
Yeah. See if we can take him out. Oh! Had to reload.
Got him.
Wow. I got a commendation, not sure what for.
I got one too, actually.
Well, that was awesome.
Yeah, not too bad, hey? Eh? Yeah. I was actually really surprised that I got that sniper, because I shot them with my assault rifle. They were pretty far.
I was thinking of jumping into this next main mission, but you know what? Let's do a couple of these side missions, like this procurement UV filters part one. I don't know if we'll do the supply drop, because the supply drops are kind of basic. Could rescue civilians, those are fun. Yeah, let's do this procurement though. We have to do multiple parts to it. So let's do this side mission, and then maybe we'll go back to the base of operations and upgrade our base, because I think I have a few upgrades.
Okay.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
I may have to craft a new weapon, like I said. Well, I have a new video evidence, hang on.
Yeah.
I like watching these videos, they show a lot of funny stuff.
Yeah.
I say funny as if it's not sad. But these gangs, it shows how crazy they are. These Rikers or whatever, they're just like...
Oh, the commendation I got was for the mission.
Oh, maybe that's the one I got. Because now that I think about it, I don't think I've ever done it co-op.
Yeah.
Because when I first played this game, I think I did it all single player. Okay, these guys are kind of rambling. I'm just going to quit out. We got more. Yeah.
What's this red thing? You see that red thing on your map?
Yeah, that's the, what do you call it? Oh, we have to try to find that. That's probably in the mission. It's the, what do you call it? The zone, the quarantine zone.
Oh, okay.
So when we replay that mission, we'll have to figure out where it is.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't see... There's like a bunch of boxes in there, eh?
I know, there's like two or three I think I saw.
Yeah.
You have enough tech... Oh yeah, I can upgrade my tech wing. I might actually try to give myself the Seeker Mine if I can.
Oh yeah, I love the Seeker Mine.
I loved it in the second one. I never used it in this one. I always used the turret and the... Because I played single player, I always used the health station.
Well, the turret is actually really, really useful.
The turret is really good. It's better in the second one, I think.
Yeah.
Just because of the way it is, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, what are we looking for?
Not
up top,
sure.
I guess.
Huh.
It says we won't get the rewards for this mission until we complete all parts, so hopefully there's not too many.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever done this one. I've never made it this far in the game before.
No?
No, not this one. I beat the second one, but not this one.
drop at the grave. No, that's not the... That's the... Available units report to drop. The mercy drop. Oh, some of my gear is outdated, so I have to try to update my gear.
Yeah.
Where on earth? Oh my... There's a sniper up here. Oh, here's some. Neutralize reinforcements. There we go. Where are they? Uh-oh. No idea. They're all down. Snipe. Oh. The snipers are actually so annoying.
I agree.
As soon as you're sort of in their field of view, they just... Okay, we gotta try to get down there. Hopefully I don't die. I'm gonna die. What am I doing? Get in cover, get in cover! Oh, I'm gonna die, John. Yeah. Can you get down or no? I was hoping I was gonna make it, but if you can't, it's okay.
Yeah, just let me kill at least a couple of these guys.
I didn't even think of refreshing my health. Throw your thing down, try to distract them, I guess, and then... I'm behind this crane.
Oh my goodness! Yeah, I'm not... I couldn't use health.
You're down too?
I tried to come down.
Oh, it's okay.
And what ended up happening was...
Just respawn. We'll do the...
That was terrible. I can't believe that happened to me. Because I tried to use health and it wouldn't let me. My guy started... I thought there was something I could take cover, but that was kind of my fault, I guess. Okay, let's go.
So, the mission still continues from where we were. So that makes me happy. Let's kill these guys. Oh, there we go. Got another weapon kit there.
Right on.
What the heck is this guy doing? There we go. So now we can go do part two.
Sounds good. Yeah, I gotta update and get a sniper, I think.
Yeah, the snipers are worth having just in case, because then you can hit enemies from a farther. Oh! I thought that was a civilian. Is this the mission? I think it is.
I think so.
These guys kind of came out of nowhere.
They did.
Looks like there's some tools over here. Yeah. Might as well grab these while we're here, eh?
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, our journey to the Platinum is almost done.
Yeah.
And I mean, you've been doing a lot of collectible and side mission stuff in between videos as well, so I think we should get it at the same time.
Oh yeah, yeah, I have been.
Okay, we have to find a way up. Do you see any way up?
Ladder right here.
What? Oh. And there we go.
Okay, one of the main things I feel like for me is if these enemies are on the ground again, I almost feel like we need to try to get on the ground right away.
Well, we're up on the rooftops now and it's telling us to neutralize these guys here, so hang on, let me toss a grenade.
Yeah.
Now one of them is bleeding. Oh, there's a sniper. Hang on, let me just see if I can get him. Oh, come on. There we go. Only took me 3 shots.
Yeah, I hear ya. Oh, there's a gear thing here. Oh, frick. Oh, guys coming from behind us.
Who?
Behind us here.
Oh. I thought it was a named enemy.
Nope.
I thought you said somebody's name.
Oh, no. No, no.
Okay, I think we go around. There's another ladder up here, John. Looks like.
Okay.
We'll make our way this way.
Holy crap. The purple guy is really strong, so be careful.
There's a survival manual up here somewhere. Inside this house. Let's grab it.
Oh, yeah.
The heck are they shooting at? Well, my SMG didn't do very much damage to this guy. Could be because I'm far from him, but... Oh, that was a terrible throw. Oh, yeah, it's because I was far from him. Okay. Search for the Yeah, it's inside. Okay.
Oh, okay. For the other filters or whatever.
Yeah, the UV bag or whatever. Right here. There we go. Part two.
Right on.
Now we gotta do part three. See, one thing I loved about the second one was the... When you do the certain missions that do upgrades for the specific outposts.
Yeah.
You know, it's like the one where you, I can't remember exactly what it is, but then you unlock like the entertainment area for the outpost where the kids can watch TV or whatever.
Yeah, I agree.
It was kind of cool.
I kind of wish the base was a little more like,
Well, the second one has such a different, it has such a different feel for the base of operations. It's like.
And I wish that there was like activities that you could do.
Yeah.
Like working out, you know, and like even just something like as simple as like playing an instrument in your base or something, you know, like.
Yeah.
Like I kind of wish that they would base building.
You think they would have some stuff similar to that because it is technically like MMO-esque kind of thing.
Yeah.
Well, that didn't work very good. Oh my goodness. Really? Okay. So we got one more part for this, I think.
I have like a bunch of guns I gotta break down.
Me too. I actually have something that I could probably equip that looks like it might be better than what I have on, but I'll examine all that later.
I'm gonna switch to sniper soon, I think, because I have a shotgun that's purple, but at this point I feel like I need a sniper, cause
like what the heck. Guys are part of that mercy drop. Don't even worry about it, we'll do that later.
Okay,
just run past and we'll go do this next mission. This should be the last one, I think.
Yeah, I'm thinking it is, but even if there's a part four, I'm sure it won't be.
I just don't want to run out of time.
Oh, right, yeah.
Okay, I guess we're going this way. Up top again. Ooh. There's a loot crate right here. Okay, I'm guessing we're going. Yeah. Okay, what is going on? There we go. Now, there is a collectible underneath us.
Okay. Not too bad.
Yeah. Laptop. Pretty sure I'm almost done these. Yeah, 23 out of 40. Over halfway
done.
Nice. Okay, I have a piece of gear over here I need to pick up. Do you have any idea where these filters are. I don't see anything.
I don't. I'm assuming probably...
Well, we came down. Like, it's not up top, right?
I don't think so. Maybe it is all of a sudden.
Why would it... Oh, I see. There's a broken window.
Oh, yeah. I didn't notice that either until just now, yeah.
There they are.
Right on.
That's it.
Oh, and I'm level 22.
And that is it. So, I think before we end the video, let's make our way over to the base of operations and do some upgrades to the base.
Sounds good.
I think I can do like at least one in each of my zones, or my tech wings, I guess.
Yeah, me too, I think.
Or the tech wing is a specific one. I mean, all three of my wings I can upgrade. Yeah.
I think I can do tech and security, but I think medical I have to wait now.
I was going to wait because I want to try to get that signature skill.
Yeah.
But we'll see. Okay, let's go to the security first. What do we got? So I can do only one. Increases dark zone inventory. That's actually good. I think I will do that.
It is.
And unlocks
good,
the
yeah.
black market vendor. I don't even use the ballistic shield, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do that. Dark zone ops.
You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing a join up.
New abilities. I don't think Dark Zone Vendor. Oh, I can do the Dark Zone. Oh, I like that actually. I think I might buy this one.
No, what's that?
I'm gonna buy it. No, I'm not. Not yet. There's like a Dark Zone Vendor now, and I could buy something really good from him, but I don't think I'm going to yet.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna wait till I get to like level 25 before I start wasting my money.
I hear ya.
Now let's see what I can upgrade in the medical wing. Quarantine. Reveals all contaminated areas on the map. See, this is the one. I only have that or the... This one will unlock my signature skill. So I think I'm going to save my supplies, actually. I'm not going to waste it with the... Because I don't use the pulse thing.
Yeah.
So we're not going to upgrade the medical wing yet. I'm going to hold off. But I will upgrade the tech wing, most likely.
Looks like the LMB stacking up over by the tunnel trees.
Well, we got a lot here we can do. So this one upgrades my turret. I can get a few different... It increases my water. Seeker mine. Collect tools. Energy bar. Increases dark zone funds. Well, I think I'm gonna do the seeker mine one.
Yeah.
Well, I can do two actually. Well, darn it. Guess we could do this one too.
Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
Awesome. So where do you collect the... Did I unlock that perk? I think I... Oh.
Because
you can... Yeah, right here. You can gather tools.
Field team for emergency...
Oh, yeah.
We needed that.
Awesome. So that's... Pretty much all I'm going to do here, I think. But yeah, I think we'll go ahead and end the video here.
Sounds good.
Yeah, when we come back, we'll try to do... I don't know if we'll do any more side missions in these areas. just because they're all supply drops and stuff like that, and they're fairly repetitive. But we will be jumping into this new zone and doing this Warren Gate power plant, hopefully. So take care, and we'll see you guys in the next video.